There we go. All right. This is the largest midway carnival games building C. Family fun for all ages. Free magic shows. Where's building C? I'm inside the flea market here.
How are you?
Hello, sir.
Good.
Go right across the way here. Okay. There's another thing. It's not here. Yeah, I thought we could walk right across. That's in B. So what's it? This must be C. So we're walking outside now, apparently. They're like closing stuff down for some reason. And it's only 6:10 in the evening. So they had some interesting stuff. They're just closing it down, so I wasn't able to see a whole lot of it. It says it's open daily from 10 to 8. So, I don't know if they're doing any reconstruction or if they're doing any, this guy's backing up. Move rather quickly. I really want to go in that first building, building A. That's building B. This is C. So, okay. C. Looks like it's closed. Because those people are leaving. For some strange reason. This might be locked. Because, yes, it is. No, it's not.
I know your point. When you go outside, when you get your receipt. So here, okay, here.
this one.
The whole building is
already
closed, sorry.
Oh, it is?
Yeah,
okay.
It's only up to 6 o'clock.
Oh,
yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, that's what I was wondering. I was like, it's closing down.
Yeah.
So I was like, maybe they're only open till 6, because I was like, and then I looked on the side and it said 8, and
yeah.
So I was like, wait a minute.
Yeah, we went back to
6 o'clock
now.
Yeah. Oh, okay.
After
gotcha.
The summer.
Oh, after the, okay, gotcha. Okay, so I finally got the answer I was looking for. That's why I was so confused. I was just like, alright, so. Alright, let's go ahead and head back to the car. And we'll drive around and see what else we can find, I guess. There's a giant coffee box. How big those are. Yes. Anyway, so, let's go ahead, we'll get off here, and, we'll see where else we can go. I can't get out this way. Perfect. So, let's go ahead and just head out the door, once I find an exit. And then we'll, go see if another place can, another place can be extraordinary. So. Find the exit. Alright, let's go ahead and get off here. And thanks for coming on another spin adventure through a closed flea market.